and they subbed Ibaka in for him.
VanVleet gets a wide open look, pucks it in, Fred VanVleet.
Tonight, a miscommunication on switching. He gets a wide open three. 12 huge fourth quarter points for VanVleet and the Raptors.
Five to shoot. Leonard sees the double team. VanVleet gonna have to hoist it up. That's a two-pointer. Oh, he packs it in! Another one of those off the rim, rolling around and drops through for the Raptors. Leonard trying to get the ball. Curry's on him. Here comes the double team. Leonard trying to split. Almost traveled. VanVleet throws it up. Oh, he puts it in! A rainbow from VanVleet.
Well, they doubled, and VanVleet gets hit and knocks it home.
VanVleet goes right at Jarebko. Tough shot. Oh! Banks it home. How did he get that one to go?
Well, just isolated. This is very good defense by Jarebko. But a tremendous spin.
Fires for three. Oh, he hits first glass.
Sometimes you need an act of mercy, a touch of kindness. And right here, these gentle rips.
Shot clock at five. VanVleet using a screen, three-pointer. Oh, VanVleet again. His third three-pointer, and the game is tied.
He was a terrific defender. Here's VanVleet for three.
Five on the 24. VanVleet fakes, stoops, floater. Got it. He sees the double team. Gasol fakes out to VanVleet. He would have kept dribbling without a layup. VanVleet. Fred VanVleet from downtown, and the Raptors lead by one.
It's 14 from last season when they won just 25 games to earn a trip into the postseason for the first time in 7 years. What a finish by VanVleet.
Team on defense.
VanVleet with the rebound three.
To now, the top end talent is great, but the depth isn't even close.
VanVleet does it again. Banks it home and draws the foul.
You see Jimmy Butler being ultra aggressive here for the Sixers.
Oh, VanVleet just picked the pocket of Embiid. Powell gives it up. Leonard, big finish.
Watch VanVleet able to just pick Embiid's pocket there. Kicks it ahead to Powell, who finds Kawhi as he gets his first deuce of the game.
7-0 in fast break.
The Magic have pointed out is they've been playing playoff games the whole last month of the season. They've been in must-win mode as VanVleet puts down another.
Job on Curry in game one, despite the fact that Curry got to the free throw line, scored a lot of points. McKinney in the game, deflected by Lowry. Nice pass ahead from Gasol. VanVleet to Siakam. Oh, what a slam.
Outstanding. Throws it ahead, and VanVleet throws it upstairs to Siakam, and he does the rest. Outstanding execution defensively, leading the quality offense in transition.
I remember talking to Kyle Lowry. VanVleet to the rim. Back shot is good. He usually has one of those a game.
VanVleet does a good job lulling Sean Livingston to sleep, catching him off balance and then explode.
VanVleet to Ibaka, drives down a lane.
Over, here's Powell. VanVleet for three again.
Right now, 22 to 11. And a number of offensive rebounds for the Warriors. VanVleet to the rim with his offhand. That's a beauty.
5-1 of the foul. Whoa, VanVleet for three, and suddenly he has.
Efforts right now, Toronto's got four. That's, as you said, only the second one for Orlando.
Instant offense, Fred VanVleet with the smooth shot.
He's still trying to guard Kawhi Leonard. VanVleet off the dribble. Contested shot is good. What a difficult shot from VanVleet.
Here's Siakam. Ross on his back. Draws the double team. VanVleet. That's good.
And there's an example where we talk about Siakam is getting to a point.
Coming around his screen.
We'll shoot free throws. There, and Michael Carter Williams.
The next pass accordingly to find the open guy.
VanVleet driving. Strong take. Fred.
Stolen by VanVleet. One man to beat. VanVleet to the basket. Lays it in.
Discipline. Gasol's up. VanVleet is active. Strips the ball.
Kawhi had to get loose. He has to get loose.
VanVleet. Yes.
Cousins out there jumping. Gasol the back tip. Five left on the shot clock. VanVleet long distance. That's good. All of a sudden now Toronto knocking down threes.
They don't get rattled. And I think to me that's a as big a factor as it is the statistical element as well.
Deep three, and it's good for Fred. That's a big bucket at the end of the clock.
Best ever playoff game, 30 points, 7 rebounds. Got the press flying here tonight.
Tees it up.
Short.
Lowry the outlet. VanVleet.
Gasol fakes, drives, one on the shot clock. VanVleet, one dribble, gets the three. Fred VanVleet as the shot clock expires.
Rare miss by Brogdon.
Got numbers.
VanVleet, high off glass, and he is able to convert.
VanVleet for a three here. He's due.
Raptors with only one score the last 5.5 minutes. VanVleet hits the three.
He's coming off the bench, so really some challenges that he's had to overcome.
VanVleet gets it to go, puts a little English on it. Inside the final 2 minutes remaining in this first quarter. VanVleet, that's a deep one. He got it!